My origins are said to be natural, unknown over time. They say that I was discovered more than 2,500 years ago in Asia Minor, that planet Earth was in charge of creating my existence and my properties. But what if I told you that there is a place where we, the magnets, are custom built? A place that incorporates all the processes of our creation, thus decreasing our production time. EMA know us really well. They provide the best solutions for the magnetic industry, and they have innovation as one of their main cornerstones. They can build us in any shape and size, depending on the client's specifications, through flexible production processes and cutting-edge machinery. EMA is a supplier enterprise operating worldwide, with factories in Spain, Italy and China, as well as business offices in various countries. They use the latest technologies, which allow them to increase their productivity and efficiency rates. They're constantly investing in equipment, thus positioning themselves at the forefront of this sector globally. But just like every other story, ours also has a beginning, our creation. It all starts in EMA's engineering department, where the client's needs are assessed and we are designed taking into consideration the characteristics of each product. Through several state-of-the-art computer programs and magnetic simulators, they can see us before we are even created. Then the type of material to be used to fulfill our requirements is determined, as well as the manufacturing process. Our production lines incorporate processes carried out by automatic machines with our own technology, allowing for assembly, magnetization, and total production control. Once our bodies have been obtained, it is time to bring us to life by generating an electromagnetic field to grant us our magnetization powers. They have over 500 magnetization coils to customize us according to the client's specifications. It is only then, once we are born, that we go through rigorous quality tests that measure our field and all the parameters that constitute us. At EMA, they have one of the most sophisticated laboratories in Europe, which boasts magnetization systems for all materials and dimensions. And at last, after an intense process, I get my reward, playing a part in the future and on the leading edge within sectors as relevant as aerospace, electronics, wind power, and the automotive sectors. EMA have expanded their economic activity into different sectors and markets. They currently produce magnets, magnet bases, electromagnets, and magnet tapes that are suitable for countless applications. But they are also specialists in magnetic engineering, in magnet manufacturing for industrial systems, such as magnet separators and magnet heads destined for robotics, and in the design, manufacturing and customization of magnet pieces, components and large assemblies using magnets. As for the automotive sector, EMA is a leading company both in the manufacturing and in the export of these materials, and they compete successfully in a highly dynamic industry that is constantly improving their products so that they can better adapt to the needs of the automotive industry. At the same time, the whole process is secured through compliance with the norm. All of this is possible thanks to a tenacious human team with a fighting spirit who always make it possible to go further. There is, for instance, the purchasing department who ensure the investment and growth, or the sales department who are in charge of our journeys around the world through an extensive global client portfolio. There is even a marketing department who write down our own thoughts in videos such as the one you are watching to create a more personal approach to EMA. EMA is one of the most important magnet manufacturers in the world. Thanks to the ability to produce them in different territories, we can increasingly go further in less time. EMA, 30 years creating magnets.